top 10 private bee schools in India.
Our focus is on cutting edge domain knowledge and benchmarking with world-class businesses.
Big Tech, excellence with values.
The group was has behind a vast know-how of Fiat, which began producing tractors, trucks, buses and industrial engines more than 100 years ago. CNH and Iveco inherited a grand tradition of historic achievement and technological know-how. This was at the beginning of the industrialization in Italy and Europe, and we have always been a player with a lot of innovation in those days. It represents a family of brands that have shaped the history of the agriculture and construction equipment over the last 160 years. There is a huge tradition also here in terms of innovation. Giovanni Agnelli, Henry Ford, McCormick, Broad, David Brown, Case and Leon Claes are part of our history of innovation. Some of these names you know, some probably not, but plants in Belgium, and there is a street which is also in his name. Then we come to today. Today our products are trucks. So we have a large family of equipment that we are selling on a worldwide basis. The structure of the group. The group is CNH, IIT 7.4% owned by Fiat, Iveco 100% Fiat, and FPT Industrial 100% Fiat Industrial.
Institutes, we are trying to create an employment of the unemployed youths, a unique model whereby we give these trainings, practical training to the farmer at a free of cost. We also distributed certain wheelchairs in the hospitals where for the people who are handicapped. We have given some steel benches for primary health centers. We have created a mobile van attached to the chief medical officer here in Noida. Initiative and a commitment which this team has taken. We also make apart from this, we make aggregates in this plant and we export to our other sister plants. We make PTO assemblies here, which goes